me, Tanya. Quick note on how Rump sessions work. This is a quick program, so nobody has more than 7 minutes, and even 7 minutes are kind of unusual. So the next speaker should make him or herself visible over on that side, because, well, that's where the stakes is, unless you want to jump up. That side is the best one. So we have here a very good example of the next speaker walking over. Yes, it was for the next speaker. And the first speaker is already on deck, so that's Eli Biham. Another thing, at the end of the presentation, there's another of these yellow slides showing who is next. Please make sure to go forward to that slide. Yes, there is your last slide, which you would like to have shown as long as possible, but please be nice to the next person so that there's also a moment for the one after them to figure out their own. With that, it's my pleasure to introduce the first speaker, Eli Biham, on the IACR Fellows Program.
Okay. The IACR Fellows Program is a program that rewards what the citizens of the IACR under the title IACR Fellows, so distinguished colleagues, following their accomplishments and their service to the IACR, see this title. You can see more information on the website of the IACR, and you can find also difference inside. The new donation deadline, which was always in December, comes since this year, November 15th, so everybody who intend to nominate, please remember that. There are two criteria, service to the ICR and academic accomplishments. Both are required except for very rare super exceptional cases. Kindly, we ask the endorsers and nominators, we will mention both in the forms or endorsements. The goal of the committee is to select the most worthy candidate, but you can select only from those that are nominated. So we ask you, it's your job to nominate the most worthy people. It had to be PowerPoint, you know, but they asked for PDF, so you see it now. So among those people that we want, we want all kinds of people from all areas in the continents. We want all sub-areas. We want all genders. Just a few years ago, we doubled the number of female members. We want to double it again, but for that we need more female candidates. And we want more diversity in colors. I don't like to be the only red hair of the world, so please find one. And of course, those people that they are really worthy. Be patient, because we can select only about 4 people every year, sometimes 5, and we have typically 12 candidates, so it might take a few years, but those that are really worthy get it sometime. Again, the deadline is November 15th, and we will be very happy.